God working all things for your good means he's working on you for your good. And if he works, y'all missing it, God will work all things for your good. But the first thing he works on is you. It's us. And if we want God to work all things for our good, then we got to say, okay, God, here you go. Chisel away. I am a vessel for you. I will win some. I'll lose some, but I'll learn from it all. Work on me.